This is just a quick video showing off Fire and Ice, a sculpture by Fusty Wumpus in our world of Vokselia. And this is under Minecraft RTX with ray tracing. And I just really like the fact that you get all these kind of cool refractions and whatnot off of all the water, which in typical Minecraft fashion is very sharp. And anyway, I just think it's super cool to get this look to it all. Take one last view from over here. And that's it. That's all I wanted to show off.